Okay, welcome back. What I want to look at is transformers, and all I've done here is to take a sample to use as an example. Okay. Now again, I'm not going to talk for this other than to say that you need to be familiar with the formulations of VP, NP, VS, NS, etc. Okay. And what I've done here is to make sure you can see that what VPs and NPs represent in regards to their relations to a transformer. Now again, write this out. Do not think you can just read it from the screen. It will not work. Okay? You must write it out. Okay? And I've gone on to show a solution, how we arrive at the example. And please note that you have to transpose. So we're transposing to find the value of NS. Okay. Okay. And again, all I'm doing here is showing you this principle and follow how I have proceeded with it step by step. Now, as we go on down, you can see the final solution, which is equated to 42 turns. Okay. And just to go out a little bit so we can make sure we have everything in place and that nothing is too far out of sight. Okay. Okay, just making sure that everything is in place, okay? And, okay, that will be it for me. Okay, thank you for your time. And, have a good day. Just making sure that we are at the start point. Okay, thank you again. Have a good day. Bye-bye.